It's been chilly for most of the day today, with some sunny spells across Greater London and the southwest. In the north, which means scattered showers tomorrow morning. Tomorrow it will brighten up with the afternoon, but the cold weather is set to continue for the rest of the week. However, at the start of next week, it will begin to gradually drop below freezing. Brace yourselves, winter's coming. So.
Can you take the microphones off for us, please, and just press the off button. That leaves on the setting for us. So.